how do I love the motor car? Oh, stallion of the road, so numerous thy virtues are. I wrote this little ode. Why does this shining chariot of the gods deserve such praise? How do I love the motor car? Oh, let me count the ways. 1, 2, 3, 4. I love the smell of leather and the petrol and the noise. I love to rev the engine just as he heard a noise. I love the way they turn grown men to naughty little boys. Oh, I do love cars. Boop, 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 boop. I love the way they fill them up with lots of pointless knobs. I love the way they make all ugly men think they're sex gods. I love the way they turn fit people into lazy slobs. Oh, I do love cars. Boop, 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 boop. I love the way they turn a wag into a crashing bore. I love the way they make us all forget what legs are for. I love the way men think they make the ladies all go for. I love the way we drive on roads but drive in 4x4s. I love the way that adults like to give them childish names. I love the way it's not their gears in neutral but their brains. I love the way we crash them and then never take the blame. Oh, I do love cars. Your rights to park them anywhere. I love the way they cause a civilized man to curse and swear. I love the way they let you hog the road for men to share. Oh, I do love cars. I love the way you only buy the car but own the road. You drive them on the highway but ignore the highway code. I love the way you speed up every time you shed a road. Oh, I do love cars. I love those funny signs that say my other car's a Porsche, or little men who say their engine's got 500 horse. I love their stupid number plates, their spoilers, and of course I love the fact it's them that get their licenses endorsed. I love it when a driver thinks a badge can buy him class. He always likes to overtake but never lets you pass. And when you stick to 30 then he'll drive right up your Aston Martin. Ooh, oh, I do love cars. Boop, 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 boop. I love the sort of girl who drives and puts her makeup on while talking on the phone and trying to find her favourite song. And when she hits the car in front, it's them that's in the wrong. Oh, I do love cars. Boop, 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 boop. I love it when fools risk their lives to get one car in front, or mild-mannered suburbanites do death-defying stunts, all to save their honour from some rowdy, Audi driving runt. Oh, I do love cars. Boop, 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 boop. I love drivers who fume when you beat them off the lights, or let you in the queue like they're dispensing papal rights. When overtaking on a bend, they're blessed with second sight. I love how every driver's wrong, but they'll always be right. I love it when the school-run mums cause gridlock every day because of their tight schedule and the taxes that they pay. But really, because their fat-ass kids have got their lazy way. Oh, I do love cars. Boop, 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 boop. I love the way they rip. Present just how far man can go. At least for three has been presenters on that TV show. The one that comforts every man whose manhood didn't grow. I do love cars. Boop, 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 boop. I love cars. Oh, I do love cars.